I've been dropped off in the middle of nowhere, miles from humanity. It's easy to panic, but you've got to keep a cool head. The forest was so dense, I could have been right next to a path. When you're in life and death moments like this, the key to survival is establishing what you need to prioritise and sticking with that.
Yeah.